Ladies and gentlemen, today's exhibition gala. We hope